I suddenly hear a gunshot in my house. I look at my brother and he's like, what's that? My nanny runs over. She grabs me and she goes, go outside, go outside. I'm scared. So I start walking outside. As I turn the corner, I hear a second gunshot. And what I see is my dad's holding a gun. Mom is, she's backed up against the bumper for one of our cars. He missed both times.